video of Fun and Toys. Today, we're going to be coloring Dory and Nemo. You're going to be learning some coloring, and keep on watching till the end because there's going to be a big surprise. Alright, so I have got my Crayola coloring page here, and we're going to be coloring Dory and Nemo. Let's start off with Nemo first. So, of course, we know that Nemo has a color orange, so we're going to color some orange. White and black, because he is a clownfish. We're just gonna color a little bit here, just the outer edge of Nemo. Got Nemo finished, yay! But we do need to add a little orange tinge to his eyes. Now it's time to color Dory. As you can see, Dory's here, very happy, jolly fish, and we're just gonna color her eyes orange first. Orange eyes. Now it's time to color Dory's main color, which is blue. All right. I have my blue here, and this is a blue color for Dory. Alright, let's get started with Dory. Yellow. Alright, let's go. Right here at the fins. Okay, almost done. Just left a spot here. What a nice gift. Alright, that's the end of the video. Remember to please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.